How does Julie Chrisley feel about Todd's beard and mustache? Hello everyone, my name is Alana B. Welcome back to my another video. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a like up. Unfortunately for Todd Chrisley, it didn't matter much what his followers on Instagram had to say about his beard and mustache, because his wife Julie had the final say. So what did Julie Chrisley think about Todd letting his facial hair grow out? Well, here's what we found out. Todd Chrisley lets his facial hair grow out and asks for fan feedback. As we previously reported, Todd Chrisley made the decision to let his facial hair grow out recently, and then he turned to his 2.1 million Instagram followers for feedback. What did they think about his beard and mustache? Should he keep it, or should he shave it? In fact, he even encouraged trolls and those wishing to talk **** to let him have it, because he needed real feedback on facial hair. Now, the facial hair selfie seemed to confuse some of his followers. Initially, Chrisley Knows Best followers found the facial hair selfie a little confusing. Why? Well, because it didn't really look like Todd. It looked more like his sons Chase and Kyle. Others thought it was odd that the facial hair seemed to make Todd Chrisley look significantly younger. Ironically enough, it was like the facial hair shaved years off his face. But how did Julie Chrisley feel about the beard and mustache? Now, it doesn't really matter much what Chrisley Knows Best fans thought of the facial hair. For that matter, it didn't matter what Todd thought of his facial hair much either. What really mattered is what his queen Julie Chrisley thought. While Todd Chrisley makes it clear he is king of the family tree, Mama Chrisley is definitely in charge. So, what did Julie Chrisley think of Todd's new look? Turns out, fans did discuss what Julie Chrisley might think of the facial hair in the comments of the selfie. I say keep it, but what does her boo think? Not a bad look. Keep it for a while if you enjoy it. What does Julie think? I like it, Todd. I think you should keep it and don't listen to a Chase Chrisley. But the question is, does a Julie Chrisley like it? I say keep it, but what the wife thinks is the real question. Everyone that mentioned Julie Chrisley seemed to agree. Whether or not Todd keeps the facial hair is going to depend on if she likes it. So, did Julie Chrisley like her husband's new facial hair? Todd Chrisley took to Instagram a few hours ago. He shared a fresh selfie. This time, he was clean-shaved without a drop of facial hair anywhere. And he revealed how Julie Chrisley felt about her fresh look. Turns out, she was not on board with the facial hair, so he had no choice but to shave it off. As you might have guessed, Julie Chrisley didn't like facial hair, so I am back to basic and boring. He explained in the caption of the clean-shaved snapshot. And what did fans think about him shaving his face? The comments were pretty mixed as far as people wanting him to keep or shave his face. So, what did they think about him shaving his face? And did they have an opinion on Julie making the decision for him? Here's what they had to say. Wafu? How old are you? Bet there's a painting of you in a vault somewhere that's a decomposing horror show. Did you use filters on this photo or have you had a facelift? Basic and boring is something you most certainly are not. I don't know if you've been drinking from the fountain of youth or if you found a time machine, but you look like you've only gotten younger. Overall, his followers didn't seem to care that he shaved his face. In fact, they were completely supportive of it. So, does Todd Chrisley shaving his facial hair disappoint you? Or do you agree with Julie? Tell us your thoughts in the comments. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, America Trends 24, and stay with us.